Right, but welcome back, Magic Space Friends. This is Let's Play Aurora 4X, and let's continue on our little adventure here. So, picking up after a few days. This is, again, this is why you keep notes. And looking over, I don't see anything to change here. Do need to start working the gunships. A little early, but I want to get that done quickly. Next goal is to go interstellar. Get preparation for going interstellar. So let's just check for. Got a financial center. Gonna move that to Mars. Move 5 loads of infrastructure to Io. Okay, let's go ahead. I'll turn on and go with 8 hours. Research on jump point theory. I'm gonna grab the fuel efficiency right now. Lots of research here in the power section, so. I'm just gonna go ahead. Craft. Just set that up, Enterprise class. I'm going to want to do 6 months deployment time. For a normal ship, I need 24 hours for a war. 2-year deployment time for a normal ship. These are going to be basically little cop cars. Seven 1.3. Checking the wealth here. Breaking even industry looks good to me. Definitely want to get that construction done. So 30 years set aside. You know, pastime. Deep space tracking station is done. I'm going to put the 10% back into construction. So you really want to get that done. Checking mining looks good. Fuel is good. Just kind of chill out. What do we got here? Scientist was killed in an accident. That was our active sensor person. So let's go and we'll finish that up. Good thing we have another guy. Take over about a year there. So research is going pretty slow, but you know. grab a mine. Drop that off an IO. Our financial center is done. We can drop that off on Mars. Moves up to 5.8 million. And I can move another 5 to Super Lux. Financial center done. Go ahead and move that. Go ahead and set up the Mars. You don't have to do this, but I find it's just helps a little in the Sol system, getting stuff on Mars and Luna. Okay. Population support. I'm gonna take the Spruance. I'm gonna send a load of colonists to Io. We got an opportunity there. Check the shipyards. Add a very tempted at another building slot, but I'm gonna wait until I have more shipyards. Okay, about 4 months till we get new sensor tech. our fuel experience, fuel consumption, power and propulsion. Get that new reactor tech. There's our sensors. Over to design here. We just want to do a basic, just a basic size one active sensor. One, and with set these, I always put the year on so we can tell what's obsolete. Basic nav mark one. Did I do a thermal yet? I have done a thermal. Okay. Sensor tech. We'll grab that in. And we're gonna want to get the grav surveys up. Got another financial center done, so we'll send that to Mars. Our academy is almost done. That's going to get pretty some research there. Check mining. Everything looks good. About six. Military Academy is done. Okay, I'm going to add. Get working on the shipyards. So, two naval shipyards. Go ahead, that's in the notes. Okay. Go ahead, list that as started. We have three metal. What about six early on? Luna's up to 9.5 million. Okay, I'm gonna move five mines to Luna right now. Okay. Shipyard, gonna keep going. So we've got a new lab. We do have the first level of carinate, that's good. The basic plasma cannon. It's called a basic cannon. It's one of the cheapest and simplest weapons in the game. Decent at point blank range, but again, it's mostly for show. Maybe you get a lucky shot in if you get really lucky, but Just keep running. And our financial center is done. We'll go ahead and send that to Mars. Basic nav is done. Go ahead, we'll drop that on. And drop in the thermals. Should be decent. See the warnings here. I'm gonna put the other scientist into the engines. We need to get that going. You know, it's gonna be a couple of years until we get the rest of the stuff done. It looks like 20 years for the construction. So desperately want to get that done. A few more labs on the way. Yard just starting. Yeah. It's going to be a long time. So I'm just going to sit here and let time run. Watch the civilians move around. Really not a lot to do here. Looks like we got 3 freighters and 3 colony ships. Like another freighter got built. Check the. Got 2 financial centers built. Go ahead and move on to Mars. Luna's up to 16 million. construction yard over to Io. Gonna move a mine. New reactor tech. This ion engine, 10K. Yeah, that's a major goal, so we definitely want that going. It'll take over just over 2 years. Can we strip out anything else? No, I don't think we can. Really focusing on ion engines right now. Our financial center is done, so we can move that. Finances. Okay. It's gonna grab that construction, right? Only got the one lab on it, but kinda want that. Another financial center is done. Starting to see unrest on Luna. Okay, let's stop and see, check things out. Two financial centers are done. Go ahead and move those. Luna's up to 27. Okay, start moving that to Earth. You up the four labs there. Okay, research is about a year on the ion engines. Active lab, okay. Really want to get those ion engines done. Done. I'm gonna start auto mines. Not expecting too much here. It's just mines that don't need population, so you can just put them on like asteroids and that. There's our troop transport bay. Next thing we're gonna start doing a very basic garrison. Tree. And I'm putting the year in so I can tell what's obsolete. The civilian police. Militia MP. And this is a pack mule. Mostly I'll be doing the supply trucks, but just for the very small units I might have pack mules. Okay, static. We want a crew served anti-personnel bunker. I'm actually going to put armor in this one. Pillbox. Medium anti-vehicle. Do an anti-tank gun. Just want light armor on this one. Crude. I think that's all I need for a what I consider a basic garrison. Notice I didn't put any kind of a command bunker in, command sent system. That comes later. Go ahead, we'll add all these in. That should be plenty. A lot of civilian freighters right now. There he is. Civilian police is done. Gravitational sensors is done. Okay, so I'm going to design a fire control. Range of about 60,000, so I'm going to max range. UAV 3,000. No, I need actually about 4,000. That should be right. It's a single weapon fire control. After that, I'll just do any increase the passive grav sensors. About 6 months till we get our engines. Oh, we got another auto mine site. We'll check that out. Okay, what are you? What do you mine? Definitely stuff that we want, so we'll go ahead and purchase that and send it to IO. Check our finances, we're up slightly, so we're good. So we got the fire control in. Check out manufacturing. Almost got the first shipyard in. We can get another mine to Isle. Go ahead and do that. It's got ion engines. There's our ion drive technology. Right, that's a big deal. So we can take that. But that is done. First thing we're going to want engines for our gunboats. Usually I do 8. I think I can get away with 7 at the iron engines. Usually, oh, hang on a second.